Melt some butter, obviously this is French family cooking, and put our salmon pieces skin down. Okay, always start skin down. It's really easy to see on that salmon how much it's cooked so far. You see the pale pink, so wait until it's almost halfway through before you turn over. When you turn over, you will find this beautifully golden crispy skin.